Welcome guys, welcome to this e-meet, Design Quotient Industry e-meet number 12. So we are very happy to have architect Vivek Khurana here. So we organize this industry e-meets to basically give awareness to design aspirants or architecture fashion aspirants and also the parents of those aspirants, because many a times the parents and students, they are not from this industry. So they are always, they always have a lot of confusion in terms of what happens in this journey and how their child has to be prepared. And a lot of questions occur. And what happens is, it is very difficult to get these professionals meet one-to-one. So we are trying to bridge that gap by inviting a successful design professional or an architect or a fashion designer every week between 4 and 6. And we try to see the projects that they have done, and they'll be sharing their journey in terms of how they have come so far. And they'll also be explaining one of their projects, the challenges that they have faced, and all the experiences they'll be sharing. So it's a great opportunity for the parents and the design aspirants to attend this session. And you have the live chat option. Please ask any doubts that you have regarding the project or regarding the profession as well. All right. And please feel free to do that. And today we have Vivek Khurana. He's an architect, founder and CEO of IDS Universal design firm. It is a multidisciplinary design firm that does a lot of architectural and design projects. And we have Mr. Vivek Khurana. Very happy to have you here, sir.
Hello, how are you?
All good, all good. So, architect Vivek, you said you wanted to take this journey of going through the caves, right? Caves, yes, is one of your projects, right? So yes, we are all eager to hear the story behind this project.
Okay, I'm starting. Hello everyone. Myself Vivek Khurana from Noida, India. The journey of caves, this is a very beautiful project we have done in starting of 2012. We got an opportunity to complete with an Italian designer. Unka ek competition tha hamare client ke saath. They are not able to create a different project for my client. Then they want us to create unique, something unique, conceptual with the nature. Then we proposed on the spot this screen. Yeah, I can share you this screen, the sketch of the project. The first screen, you can see the sketch jo humne client ko display kiya, and they like the project and they want to explain the whole theory behind the sketch. Then we explain everything behind the sketch that we thought. Within a span of 10 minutes, we conceptualized this project. And then my team started research and develop this concept for my client. They want the different project within a 1 year or 10 months so to complete the project on site and with the different concept. We researched the caves, looks of caves, Indian ancient caves. Two types of cave we found, the gray and beige shade. We choose the gray color because the site is located in Uttarakhand, Nainital, Jim Corbett. There is the stone shade are same similar to the gray tones. We decided to create the tone of our project is gray, and then we will create some rocky look and create the modern infrastructure inside the caves that we inspired with these pictures. That time we got to see the project, some project in my on, I think I saw in a Google Meet or somewhere else. This screen, you can see the modern infrastructure in the caves. Then we conceptualized the elevation, how can we create windows, doors with the rock look. Then we studied more how to create the windows and create the complete cave and create a complete caves resort. Then we create, similar to our sketch, one 3D. This looks some wood look, some rocky look, and blue color. You can see this is the glass. We choose two types of concept. One is, you can see the ancient, and one the flower theme. After that, we create a 3D model plan as per the site. The contour of site are very similar to our Vastu component, so that we create a proper site. Then we create layout, and then we create some 3D with the clay and paint it on the paper, because we don't have more much time to create our concept to the client and finalize and start the project. The master plan of caves covered area, we planned 123,000 square feet complete covered area on this project. Interiors of the project, we inspire with these pictures. The ice cave we created in this project, water cave. Now we tell you about the location of the project. This is in the Jim Corbett in North India. It's Uttarakhand, Jim Corbett National Park. There is a local village, Mohan, near the gate number 5. The Jim Corbett National Park, Uttarakhand. There is our site surrounded with the trees and moreover mountains, good mountain surroundings and good valley. Is a hilltop, there is no road to go to the site, because the road is on the way of the gate number 5. There is a waterfall. With the side of waterfall, we are created some natural path with the jeep and go to our site and create a new passage for our site. Because the journey of caves, the road is not available, so journey started with adventurous road. And this is the hilltop. You can see the master plan. The one number is the master cave we created. And near this 16 number, you can see the waterfall, and you can see the duplex cave. I can explain every caves with the photographs and drawings. Reception number 5, main entry caves. This, you can see the little road on the main entry. This is kacha road. Abhi tak ye kacha hi hai site pe. And the electrical panel. And small cottages, you can see. This is called executive caves. 60 number, another, you can see the fountain. 3 number, you can see king cave. And near this, behind the trees, STP DG set. An underground pump room is near the swimming pool. And we created queen cave किंग केव, वन अनदर हेल्थ सेंटर, जिम, स्पा एंड नियर दैट स्टोर. इन द मेन केव वी हैव वाटर केव, आइस केव, टू केव्स इन द मेन केव एंड दिस कॉल्ड कैलाश पर्वत. वी नेम्ड दैट कैलाश पर्वत ऑफ दिस नंबर वन मेन केव. You can see how the pictures of time lapse we save. 1st April, the site is nearly clean. September 12, half site is done. And 30th April, complete site done and handed over within the 11 and a half month. I can explain you about the project. There is 16 executive caves, 4 duplex cave with 16 rooms, king cave, queen cave, Kailash cave, tree house, kids area, waterfall, musical fountain, gazebo, outdoor kids park, saloon, gym, train, DJ live hall, 4D cinema, pool, steam, sauna, spa, and caves train, jungle safari ride. These are the all requirements by the clients that we already executed smoothly and complete the project. This is the final project in April 13, 2013. You can see the Google picture and same specification with that we proposed. To save the time, we created mock-up in Greater Noida at factory ground to check all aspects of functionality for used 15 days within the time we plan our project as per requirement specification. This was done to resolve all the technical challenges. This allowed the on-site process to be smoother. During this time, we detail and develop all our drawings. Within 15 days, we created the mock-up of final cave, one executive cave on site. It's ready design on 18th March. The client visited in evening and approved the concept and go ahead for the complete project. Concept approved as a design. Then we started on site. Then we choose our project construction journey and material. First, we decided to make an MS steel structure with pipe and galvanized sheet. We create foundation with RCC, natural stone, and few red bricks. Walls made of compact board to save the time, create inner aesthetics and modern interior design. We use foaming insulation, marbleite, cement mix coating, EPC. You can already saw in the Disneyland and other theme projects or theme parks. For rock like exterior, we created with this marbleite mix EPC. For window, we used insulated WPC window glazing system and flooring resembling with the nature. This is the product mainly used in our project, caves. This is a major component for caves. And design elements, our more than good company and good product, we used the Havells, Tata Steel, air conditioning by Daikin, board by Bison, Gyproc, Everest fiber sheets, Nitco tiles, DuPont for Korean encounters, RR cable, ACC cement, Asian paint, and every good project required the good team. That we create the team with the design bank to import our wooden furniture and styling with Petals India. And most important part, the coating of the rocks and shape of the concept is done by Dream Design Display. scope of work for IDS is architecture, structure, interior, styling, landscape, graphics, project management, food concept, green building, mechanical, electrical, plumbing, firefighting, air conditioning, and automation. Soundproofing is required, water body, waterfalls, and fountain, swimming pool, all in our scope, and project management with the time. Total project done by our team and with some experts like Desark, Daikin for air conditioning, reception for structures, Dream Design Display, Lakshmi Interiors, and many more good labors, dedicated labor who done the project in timeline and very critical site that is not possible to work there and take a construction material on site. We faced the very different type of challenges on the hill. Location was on hill. Passage could be used transportation and construction material with the tractor and trolley. And for very limited quantity of material in one time we can drop on the site from road. Restriction of cutting trees, contours due to the law. We have to maintain the site location and site contours. For sake of the environment, we construct our building so that we can sound discotheque or our restaurant should be soundproof. The weather of also the challenge in the rainy season, rainfall due to the topical area consumed half of the year is raining. And we use the gray color to merge the natural tones of the area with the wildlife will not disturb. As per the law of the nature, we also create a natural look surrounding for our resort, because two sides of the resort is covered with the trees and valleys, and one side is Kachcha Road and one side is another property. We created working plans approved within 18 to 20 days and created all detailed drawings. The main grand caves you can see to the back side is the built up area is 2770 square feet, three story MS structure. The back side of this is kitchen, DJ area, water cave area, waterfall outside the main cave, conference hall, kids play area, 4D cinema, and main entrance. This is the main feature of Grand Caves. Swimming pool we created is a very big swimming pool with jacuzzi, and we put the dew pond Korean on the edge of swimming pool to make a white and smooth edge of the swimming pool. And another near this main cave, this is a spa cave. We created six rooms for massage rooms, jacuzzi room, changing area. And you can see in the backside of this cave, the underground gym, yoga area. And behind this is one cave for train. This is also 650 square meter area built up. Another big area of the project is reception cave with the connected to the tree house. This is very big challenge for us because we have to attach complete structure and required porch for the cars so that all our tourists come in the porch and it should be covered because of the atmosphere and natural calamities of the site. There is big rainfall season, and if we required, that type of forest should be covered and looking as a cave. You can see the plan, tree cave and reception, first floor. And this is the layout of duplex cave. This is the rooms, four rooms in one set of duplex cave. 4 into 4 is totally 16 rooms. And the area of this one cave is 685 square meter. It's two-story structure. Built-up area of another executive cave, you can see the total area of all 16 cave is 1,120 square meter, and one cave is around 450 square meter, and one king and one queen cave. This is one suite cave, one for kids and one for the master room. This attached with water body and drawing room area. We created two caves, this type of king and queen cave. The area of this cave is 200 square meter. And main cave, grand cave, working drawings you can see on the screen. The elevation of all working details, duplex cave details, section drawings. All drawings we created in 18 days as per site requirements and measurements. You can see all drawings. And the master plan of left side, you can see the electrical, and right side you can see all MEP water plumbing pipes as per contours. These are the structure drawings. Some of the drawings I shown in this presentation. And separately you can see the electrical drawing and plumbing drawing of executive cave. And this is the furniture detail drawings we created for Indonesia. And all furnitures made of mahogany teak wood, and complete finish we import from Indonesia and install here. It's a very good quality project wood they supply to us. I can start the project journey. The day one site visit and our client purchased the land. The first day we are there and we click the some pictures. As you can see, the total trees on one side you can see the valley, one side you can see the center, and three sides surrounded by the mountains and one side is from trees. We started this project 28th March, and our team started on at 28th March for layout. And on behalf of IDS, our hero Ravinder Sharma take the charge and create awesome project on site. The puja on site is on 30th March by our client, and the name is Bryce Caves. They reveal the name on that day. That you can see the project around the mid of the April, we created more than half of the project foundations, small boundary wall and executive cave layouting. After the foundation, basic foundation, we prepared MS pipes MS5 columns and install all columns on site within 6 and 7 days. You can see on site all work step by step. We are working on the site. One cave we created, then second, then third, then fourth. Total units we have, there are 29 units. I can show you that also. At the mid of the June, we almost completed our boundary and 80% of executive cave foundations are ready. And then we visited with our contractor consultants, and after a month of 21st June, you can see already completed all columns foundations on site and filling of the mud and some rocks. And first we created the full boundary wall with the complete jali, so any wild animal cannot come to our site and disturb, because that area is very natural area and all wild animals nearby the site. Many times elephant, deer or bear, all the animals come to the site, near the site. And now you can see all number wise foundations and number wise all executive caves, king cave and main caves. One by one, one is completed, second team is going to the another number and complete the same task. We created the team, different type of team: steelwork team, RCC team, foundation team, flooring team. Every team finished one side, one project, and till the big caves, they are very experienced and fast working team. In the main caves, they work very hard, and that time we need more people for the big caves, grand cave, reception cave and spa cave. In mid of the July, we finalized our furniture in Indonesia and ordered there with our, they created all things as per drawings and we approved all furniture for our site, and they are able to complete set furniture to in our India site approximately the end of the December. These are the pictures I'm sharing with you. Some breakdowns also at the site, the very heavy rainfall, the project is slow down and stopping work for 45 days. Some instant tractor, sometimes elephant, sometimes bear, sometimes deer. So many problems on site. This is a natural site and there is no security on site from the government. So we have to put our own security and everything. And this is the picture, the first executive cottage that you can see on the site. We created pathways, we created interlocking tiles with the internal roads. It's all because of there is very heavy rainfall and very slopy area. Is a very heavy rain site also. So we created all different levels and drain system to prevent all water logging on site. You can see how the work is in progress. This is the big grand cave working. The yellow is the foam, and you can see in the left picture, this is a white coating, marbleite coating, and after that we put colors, gray tone on site. This is the interior side. The left side you can see the water cave. First we coated with the foam and marbleite, then we created blue tone. With this, the color combination and theme. A cave in progress pictures you can see. This is disco, ice caves you can see, and Kailash Parvat on the top of the main. And this is the final lighting and flooring of ice cave in progress. We use the water tiles on the floors with the lighting. We got the effect of water flowing in the ice cave on floors. And you can see the executive cottage stage wise, the completion. This is the up to the time limit we created all cottages one by one completed from this side. And I tell you, the time is very less for us. We completed all our works till 21st of April 2013, and you can see all work is completed, all set. Then we relax on site. These are the first glimpse pictures of the caves you can see on site. And the inauguration of the project is on 13th May 2013. The client says dream come true with in time, with a great team. Everything is on time, on place, even the import from Indonesia and China. Now we are showing the final views. This is the main entrance. This is evening view. This is the view from tree house. This is entrance. Right side you can see the porch and the parking. This is the porch for train station, and every tourist come to the first come to the this porch, under the porch, and go to the reception. Right side is the reception area. This is water fountain, evening musical fountain show. This is view from reception. This is main grand cave view from lawn. This is back side of duplex caves. This is front side of duplex caves. You can see the lights poles, wooden light pole you can see on left side. These are also import from Indonesia. And right side, the light is developed in India with marbleite coating. And you can see this right side area. This is a waterfall, water coming to the water fountain. And with the pump room, it goes to the waterfall again. We are not wasting any water and reuse this water from the waterfall and circulate in all our project. This is a view from main cave, grand cave, to the front lawn. This is also, you can see the water fountain view. This is tree house. This is porch view. This is reception. You can see the painting on the reception. There is a very natural fur painting from Indonesia. It's very real. If you can chance to see that directly. This is porch. The view from mid level of tree house. This is glass bridge. This is a view of duplex cave. These are the executive caves. These are the caves behind the spa and behind the king cave. The train goes in these caves. Everyone enjoy this ride. This is the kids area. This is water cave. restaurant. This is inside view of the restaurant. This is view from second floor. This is the room of inside room of duplex cave, twin bedroom. This is queen cave. This is king cave. This is tree house. Interior of king room. This is executive cave. The furniture is made of mahogany wood. You can see on the screen. All millwork done by IDS on site. And the furnishing done by Petals India. This is inside of the bathroom view. This is 4D cinema, air hockey. This is kids room. This is grand cave, night view, ice cave, discotheque, duplex discotheque. This is reception, evening view from reception. This is view from tree house. This is view from Kailash cave. This is spa and swimming pool. Evening view of the pool. View from tree house. This is view of spa inside of the health. Jacuzzi, sauna, saloon is there. Massage rooms, couple massage rooms, and also the food is designed by IDS. And for this, we achieve silver rating IGBC and Society Interiors Award in 2015. An article cover by NRI Achievers. This is the journey of train. You can see on the screen, and hope you enjoy this architectural journey.
Yes, Mr. Vivek, it's quite exciting work.
Yeah, thank you.
In 2012, definitely yes. I mean, first of all, getting an opportunity to work in a national park like Jim Corbett is
very, very tough to work. There are so many permissions.
Right.
Every
right.
time, every material we approve from the National Corbett team, they approve all product line, then we use on site.
Right. Cool. So, one of the participants, Arsenic76, is asking, what was the inspiration for creating this kind of an environment? Was it like to gel with some kind of the national park atmosphere, or I mean, what was the motivation behind this architecture?
One is the uniqueness. My client required uniqueness in the project. Another, I also want to create something different for hotel industry and resort industry. Or another thing, we found that we want gel with the nature and gel with the site location. We create something else which relates to the Jim Corbett National Park. It looks very good, and I think our idea of caves is not created in India anywhere.
Right. Yeah, it is also definitely an exciting feeling when you are visiting Jim Corbett National Park. You would like to live in a environment which is more gelling with the national park theme, isn't it? So
yes,
that's definitely great. Vibha Arvind is saying, thank you so much, sir, for showing us your amazing work. I would like to know how hard it is to create enough ventilation and lighting in a cave-like setting.
There is inside the, you also see the interiors of the project. Everything is natural and well planned for the caves, and design of caves is merged with natural lights, sunlight, exhaust systems. Everything is, we use natural, not using mechanical thing. Simple exhaust system, simple electrical system. Inside, everything is straight.
Right. Okay. So, I mean, another challenge.
But some challenges in the water cave and ice cave. We found more challenges in the big caves, that theme caves. But we resolve very quickly and create a solution. The gel with interiors.
Okay, Jeffin Joseph is saying, sir, wonderful project. Would it have been possible to create the caves with actual rocks? Would it be economically and environmentally feasible? And how long would it have been taken? So he's asking, is that a possibility to create actual caves with actual rocks?
In India, there is no possibility because of mining restrictions. We tried natural rocks after this project. Two of my clients required the natural rocks, but they not get permission.
Okay. So that's a very interesting angle. So you got to take permission.
Yes.
From the body to...
For environmental body, and you also required the permission from the mining industry also.
Right. So Chaitanya Deshpande is asking, how are the buildings made soundproof?
We use the foam. That foam is used in the fridge and used in every insulation project. The foam we used after the Hylex board to create a shape and soundproofing both. And after that, we coated with the Marbolite EPC coating.
So that takes
every cave is soundproof and energy saving. Total air conditioning, we use half of the calculation.
That is because of the insulation.
Insulation and soundproof. And if once it's cooled, air conditioning is off.
Okay. So Sangeeta Rajani is saying, great work in such a short span of time.
Thank you.
So what is the team size like? How big is the team that has worked on this project? Architects, engineers, other guys?
Total, we are team of 42 persons. On-site, 16 persons, including me. Half of the time, I was there. And it's when and any requirement of our site, I visited maximum four months every third day. Third to fourth day. And in last of 1.5 months, I was there on site. Because all drawings is not possible for site. So we have to create everything on site. So many drawings we created on site. And without drawings, we execute many things.
Okay. The challenge is because of the topography, because we would not know what
there
kind
is,
of topography.
That time there is no Wi-Fi on site, no WhatsApp.
Right.
If we do on site in the morning at 9, we come back our hotel on near Ramnagar at 6:30 or 8:30. then we saw some call or anything, any message from mail and WhatsApp, or no Airtel, nothing is on site. It is complete, you can say, the jail of site. Yeah. Once someone is there, only there.
So you had created a site office and then people used to work at the
No,
site.
we have a permission to work in starting morning 8:30 till 7, maximum till 7. After that, we have to vacate the site because of the wild animals are surrounding there. The risk area.
And how did you manage the electricity? Was that a challenge?
Electricity, we for the construction time we used generators, genset, two of genset there, and we used I think for our working we used UPS system, and solar lighting we used at the time of construction.
So, Abha Ranade is asking, what was your personal experience of this particular project? I mean, your views regarding it.
My views, it's my dream project, and this is I designed with the passion and created with passion. My view is always, this is my one of the best and golden project of my milestone life.
That's pretty cool. So, Rupali Gaurav is asking, how was the experience of being an architect?
I can't understand your question complete.
So, you are an architect and you had a journey so far. So, I mean, if you reflect back, would you regret becoming an architect or
I want to create a buildings on sea and high-rise buildings. I think from my sixth class, I was too young. There is nobody in my family. I don't know about the architecture anything till the 12th.
All right.
When I was in 12th, somebody told me, if you want to create a building, you have to apply in architecture. Then we asked, that time there is no Google, there is no any classes there. It's a very different time, '94, and that time there is Danga and Arakshan, everything is going on. So very less time in 12th class, we have to search for our, there is only IIT and two or three colleges, they are
True.
completely in the architecture. There is no private college, there is no diploma in architecture, no interiors. Very high competition in India at that time. That I got selected in SPA, and after that selection, I don't get admission because of our 12th result. That is too late in that time. It's the Arakshan time and in the 93 and 92.
All right.
So I don't get the admission directly. Then I trained in some company, the Rajiv Goel Designs in Delhi, and study self architecture detailing and architects, all books from the British school and SPA library. And then I started my architecture journey without taking any degree, only done diploma in interior design. And then I started in 1996 my own practice from Ghaziabad. After 7 years, I completed my architecture from Lucknow.
That's pretty cool to know. So, Bhavika is saying, sir, thank you so much for sharing such a great work.
Yeah, thank you.
So Viva Arvind is saying, so what is the difference in the kind of work done by a chief engineer and architect on the field?
So many different type of challenges that drawings at the time of drawing and imagination, we can't think of that typical areas. But at the site, we create as an engineer, we got more and more challenges every day, new challenge and resolve and complete the task.
Right. And also, the architect is a visionary. He is the first man to get into a project and the last man to leave the project. And the architect is solely responsible for the entire project, you know.
In this project, I am the only one is the dreamer, only one is the culprit, only one is ka tumne phas to nahi gaye hum, ye ban bhi jayega pura ke nahi,
right?
Hoga time pe pura nahi hoga to bank ka interest lagega. So
right.
Many challenges, all meetings, all everything is bang on me,
right?
Because this is my idea, my baby, so I have to complete as they want uniqueness and complete the project within the timeline.
Absolutely. What is the kind of budget for this project, if it can be revealed, if you can tell that figure?
The complete project, it's completing with the without land, you can say that time it's 24 to 25 crores.
Okay. Okay. 25.
Everything, yes.
Okay. So prior to this project, okay, you had done anything similar or any resort or anything like that?
This is my first hotel concept project. I've done hotels before that. I done Columbia Asia Hospital project management timeline, but not that type of theme hotel.
Okay.
This is my first project of this type of project.
Okay. So Bhavika is asking, sir, how was it being present on the site while working on this project? What were your experiences?
Experience was very good and very exciting, because this is the experience that आपने movie में काम किया और वो movie का show release होगी तो कैसा लगेगा? Nervousness before
yes.
completing or before signing a story.
Right.
This is not important for me for money. This is important only the project is complete. That जो मैंने उनको सपना दिखाया था वो as it is पूरा कर दिया, वो एक बहुत बड़ा achievement था. Because starting में किसी ने भी yes नहीं दिया था, यहाँ तक कि bank ने भी मना कर दिया था. This is not possible in 11 months and
okay.
How can you create this?
Okay.
A big challenge for everywhere.
Okay, so Shruti Gopalan is asking, was that the first time you attempted to create a resort the form of case? I think yes, that is the first attempt, right? So Rupali is saying Antoni Gaudi. Okay, even Antoni Gaudi has created some free-form structures and quite interesting. So was there any study apart from the Indian caves that were taken up here for the study?
Any other study? These pictures are only inspiration for this project. I'll show you.
Okay.
These are the pictures. And one visit of my Switzerland, you can see on the right, ice cave I saw there in Switzerland.
Oh, right, ice caves, yes.
Yes. That is the my inspiration, and these pictures that I got from that time internet. These are the pictures.
Right.
And you can see the my inspiration. These places I already visited. This is an MP. This is the cave you can see.
Right.
I already visited these areas a long time back.
Okay.
This is back of the mind. मेरे में चल रहा था कि ऐसा कुछ बनेगा, कभी ना कभी बनाऊंगा. और एक ये भी इसमें क्लॉज था कि मुझे इंडियन कुछ बनाना है विद फ्यूजन ऑफ मॉडर्न आर्किटेक्चर।
राइट राइट. सो आफ्टर दिस प्रोजेक्ट यू हैव डन अ लॉट ऑफ इंटरेस्टिंग प्रोजेक्ट्स, राइट? सो देयर वाज
या
स्काईस्क्रेपर्स एंड मॉडर्न हाउसेस एंड एक्सेट्रा. सो चैतन्य देशपांडे इज आस्किंग, ओके, ऑल राइट, सो वेयर इज दैट क्वेश्चन? Okay, so it's a different question. Are there any instances of animal confrontation during construction? How did you deal with such situations?
स्टार्टिंग में थोड़ा सा रहता था, हाथी आने का डर रहता था। वी सॉ
ओके
लायन विद माय नेकेड आईज इन फ्रंट ऑफ मी, बिकॉज
ओके
द वे ऑफ द साइट इज थोड़ा पहाड़ी पे चढ़ के जाना होता था, तो
ओके
बिल्डिंग ऊंचे खड़ी रहती थी,
ओके ओके
वहां से वॉक करके हमारे को 1 किलोमीटर ऊपर चढ़ना पड़ता था।
ओ वाओ.
लोगों ने गाड़ी खड़ी की, अपने ड्राइवर को साइट पे छोड़ा नीचे, वहां पे झरना था वाटरफॉल, और हम लोग ऊपर साइट पे चले गए अराउंड 11 11:30। व्हेन वी कम बैक अराउंड 3:30, वी डोंट फाउंड अवर ड्राइवर इज नॉट देयर, बट अवर कार इज देयर। दैट टाइम वी हैव इनोवा एंड वी सर्च अवर ड्राइवर, कॉल, वी थॉट कि ड्राइवर को तो ले गया शेर।
ओके
देन देखा थोड़ा आसपास, तो पता चला वो हमारी डिक्की के अंदर से दरवाजा पीट रहा था।
ओ
तो
राइट.
डिक्की हम लोगों ने बाहर से खोली, तो उसने कहा, बताया कि सर मैं गाड़ी साफ कर रहा था कपड़े से, जैसे ही मैंने पीछे देखा तो पीछे मेरे को शेर दिखाई दिया, पानी पी रहा था।
ओके
तो वो झरने पे दिन में 2:30 बजे से 3 बजे तक हफ्ते में 2 बार शेर महाराज आते थे। सबको पता था, हमारे ड्राइवर को पता नहीं था। वो डिक्की में बंद होके बैठा रहा, जब हम गए हमने निकाला, और आफ्टर दैट वी सॉ मेनी टाइम्स। एक दिन एलिफेंट आता था, एक दिन लॉयन आता था उस झरने में, और बाकी हिरन वगैरह सब ये आते रहते थे। कोई कुछ नहीं कहता था कभी भी, बट इनको छेड़ोगे तो ये छेड़ते थे। कभी कोई एनिमल आपको कुछ नहीं बोलता था। वी सॉ स्नेक्स, वी सॉ बियर, जंगली भालू, जंगली हाथी, एक टूटा दांत वाला हाथी था, बहुत खतरनाक। अगर वो बैठ जाता था तो पूरी पूरे 4 घंटे हम लोग साइट से खड़े रहते थे, जा नहीं सकते थे, रोड क्रॉस नहीं कर सकते।
ओके
बहुत इंसिडेंट ऐसे हुए हैं।
राइट, वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग इंसिडेंसेस. या सो भाविका इज आस्किंग, सर व्हाट आर द क्वालिटीज अ स्टूडेंट शुड हैव टू बिकम एन आर्किटेक्ट?
आर्किटेक्ट बनने के लिए मेरे अकॉर्डिंगली तो पैशन, डेडिकेशन अगर आपके मन में है और वो कुछ करके दिखाना है, तो आर्किटेक्ट से बड़ा कोई भी प्रोफेशन अभी तक तो मैंने जिंदगी में देखा नहीं। द आर्किटेक्ट इज अ क्रिएटर ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट, द बिल्डिंग। आई थिंक दिस इज अ वेरी बेस्ट प्रोफेशन इन माई लाइफ दैट आई फाउंड।
Right. Yes. In fact, there is so much you develop as a person by even in the first 5 years of architecture, you can see a transformation. In fact, when we see our students going into the colleges, okay, and after 5 years, when we see them, they are like completely transformed. So beautifully, they're able to present their ideas, their themselves, you know, they're able to manage their whole projects and etc. Very, very proud to see these guys. You know, the transformation is amazing compared to, let us say, an engineering student. Okay, so a lot of engineering students, they unfortunately remain the same even after they come out of the college. You know, they would not have done much at all, right? But there's a great transformation that happens being becoming an architect. Right, going through those 5 years of journey, and it's a really a great experience. So, Sanjana Mahev is asking, sir, I have seen your site, and your initial work is completely different from Bryce Caves. How did you motivate yourself and your entire team for the whole different concept in a difficult terrain? So, yes, you had a great vision, you got a project, but how did you motivate your team to deliver what you want?
From my side, I created a concept. Then I motivated everyone to create detailing, search the products, different product. Or one thing is more from all, I visited all over the world and exhibitions every year in Europe, in UK, in USA and China. I visited half of the year to see the new product, new lifestyle, new buildings, new concept, what the world is doing, what we have to do, the different from the world. That is my passion, and my all earnings goes in the roam around the world only.
Right, for traveling.
Yeah, traveling.
Right, yes.
For my project, for my passion and architecture.
So, as we are mentioning about traveling and the importance of traveling, so during these COVID times and after post-COVID as well, the things would change quite differently, isn't it? We'll be restricted to travel a lot. So, how are you planning to tackle that issue?
That I don't think so कि ऐसा कुछ होगा, क्योंकि यूरोप में हाफ ऑफ द यूरोप तो नॉर्मल कंडीशन में आज भी आ चुका है. आई एम ऑलरेडी कनेक्टेड विद सो मैनी क्लाइंट्स विद मी एंड माई फ्रेंड्स आर देयर. देयर इज द सिचुएशन इज नॉर्मल. द हाइप एंड द प्रॉब्लम इज मोर इन नाउ इंडिया एंड ब्राजील एंड लिटिल बिट इन यूएसए. Everywhere is going to be normalized and they are working as a proper measurable COVID. I think after 2 months, everything will be normal in India also. And we are doing everything from last 3 4 months on Zoom call. Visited the site in South Africa, visited site in Malawi, and one site in Dubai. We visited only from Zoom and created a drawing and concept and got the project. It's possible. And we visited from Google also. Google Earth, we see the site location and observe the product, what we required our client, then we created it. It is also possible. The technology is very far better from last 10 years nowadays. 3D maps, 3D Google Earth, everything is there. Nothing is impossible. Nobody stops us.
True. Savita Suresh wanted to find out which is the most delicate part in this project, or most complex or most important part of the entire project.
Entire project में सबसे ज्यादा तो कॉम्प्लिकेटेड एंड प्रॉब्लमेटिक प्रोजेक्ट में ये रहा, तो उसकी कोटिंग करना आफ्टर फिनिशिंग ऑल सर्विसेज, साउंड प्रूफिंग एंड एयर कंडीशनिंग, द फाइनल कोटिंग ऑफ आउटसाइड एंड फिनिशिंग ऑफ इनसाइड, आफ्टर टेस्टिंग एवरीथिंग एंड सर्विस क्रिएटेड सर्विसेज एरिया इन एवरी कॉटेज. दीज आर द चैलेंजेस. बट फ्रॉम मी देर इज नो मेजर चैलेंज. मेजर चैलेंज इज साइट पे जो मटेरियल पहुंचाना था वो सबसे मेजर था. वो एक छोटे ट्रैक्टर से, छोटी ट्रॉली से जा सकता था, और उसका भी एक लिमिट था कि इससे ज्यादा केजी का वो ट्रैक्टर खींच नहीं सकता. इतनी हाइट था वहां पे.
Cool. So we would like to know about your first project, your very first project. But before that, Dion has a small announcement to make. Dion, would you like to
Yes,
make
Umesh.
announcement? And then we'll hear about architect Vivek's first project.
All right, all right. So let me just share my screen. Hold on. Okay, is my screen visible? All right. So this is just a small little presentation just to let people know who we are and why we do this. Thank you for all for coming over and attending this webinar with architect Vivek Khurana. But what DQ Labs does is we transform your hobby for art into a career. And we've been doing this since a long time. Now, what that means is every person is creative and they have various ideas in their mind. And what we do is we take those ideas and channel them into something useful. All right. So, for example, Siddharth has done logo design, right? So he just started sketching various types of designs for this logo. He had something in mind, but we helped him channel that into making a really nice logo. Now the idea is his, the inspiration is his. What we do is we guide and mentor. And through this process, there are various careers that come out of this. You know, there are tremendous opportunities in the fields of architecture, in the fields of design, product design, UI, UX design, communication design, and fashion as well. So there's tremendous opportunities available. DQ Labs has been founded by Umesh and Sean. Both of them are designers from IIT Delhi. Umesh is an architect as well and a TEDx speaker. He's got a very interesting TEDx talk, which all of you should watch. Sean is an inspirational speaker as well, and he used to work with General Motors. Now, the founders of DQ Labs have also created a learning platform called Exampli. This learning platform has won the NASSCOM's Design for India Award, which is a very significant award in the area of startups and in the area focused on learning design. Learning design is an area of research where if something needs to be taught, how do you teach it in a way that it needs to be learned well, right? So this research has been presented at an international conference in Singapore and was extremely well received. And the students of DQ Labs are very fortunate to experience this platform firsthand. Now we do a lot of activities just to encourage people to come here and participate in this. So the first thing is the Learn Design Sketching, absolutely free Learn Design Sketching program. It's a 3-day program, so please tell your friends about it. Please tell your family about it. If one of the counselors could send the link, the registration link, that would be great. We also have these industry e-meets like what we're having today with the architect Vivek. We have school meets as well. And then we also have our regular services, which is the design exploration program, where we just explore various opportunities in design and we guide students to figure out whether their interest is inherent or superficial. We have skill development programs for almost everybody, entrance exam coaching for those looking to get into colleges in India, design schools or architecture schools in India or abroad. We have specific portfolio guidance programs for students who intend to get into design school or looking for a professional help. But I think one of the most key features of DQ Labs is the ability for us to provide live projects to our students. We have fantastic live projects going on, and our students have done fantastic work. We have paid internships. So currently, we have some of our students are doing a paid internship with the LearnCloud Texas, USA. It's a US-based startup. Our students have done phenomenally well designing competitions, participating in design competitions. Like Vaidehi. And they also work on live projects with, by participating in the Designathon. They work on live projects with real designers to give solutions to NGOs. All right. Fantastic. Now, all of this makes a real holistic designer out of you. Now, while it's sufficient that you just come join DQ Labs and, you know, crack an exam, we believe that we would like to make you think, behave, and act like a designer way before design school. All right. So that's the advantage that we have and offer our students. The students who take advantage of this do really well in their exams. These are all the 2020 ranks. So rank one in four disciplines for NID PG, similar ranks for NID UG, UCED, for architecture, fashion. We have over 100 students who cleared NIFT round one and secured ranks. So please keep following us on Instagram, on Facebook. Look out for us on Google. Just type in DQ Labs, give us a review. We'd be happy to interact with you. We are located physically in centers all across India. And now during the COVID times, we are completely online. So please look out for us, reach out to us, ask your questions. If you need to get in touch, 959-100-1000 is our global number. Please reach out to us and we'll be happy to help you. Thanks a lot. And back to Umesh and Architect Vivek. Yeah.
Thanks, Dion. All right. Okay. So, Architect Vivek, so what was your first project after your school, or you started working on your projects before the school itself?
Yeah. My first project was a residential building in Ghaziabad.
Mm-hmm.
It's the 1,000 square meter plot that I created for my client. That time I also designed an entrance door,
mm-hmm.
an elevation for them. They like my door design and appoint me.
Okay.
Only with the entrance design,
right.
They appoint me as an architect for their project.
Hmm.
And they told me to open your office in Ghaziabad and do all projects. So many projects are there. It's a very big opportunity to do the project here. That time I was working with Rashmi Virmani Fashion Studio. I'm working that time fashion stage show,
mm-hmm.
set design. Till 1 year I did so many fashion stage in Delhi. And
okay.
got the every stage I got the prize.
Okay.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Fashion show, stage, leather show, jewelry show, every show.
Okay, so this was before you finished your architecture or after finishing?
No, I studied myself first. I told you in 1994, I started studying myself what is architecture and books. I bought from SPA library, bought a British English library, and my coach is Rajiv Goyal. He's architect from Nagpur. He give me books, so many books to study and so many drawings. They taught me what is the concept, what how to design furniture. He was an expert in interiors.
Right.
But they teach me how to design.
Right.
They designed textiles, fashion. I learned only the concept, how to develop the concept. Then I applied every tactics in my design in interiors and architecture both. The formula is same.
Okay. Okay. And what is that formula, sir?
Formula is to adopt a concept from nature or from your inspiration and then create with your heart. Everything will got hit. Do with your passion and full practical approach. Every thing you design should be considered after designing, it's practically completed. Then the project is always hit.
Right.
Yeah.
Right. Cool. So, Samalaksha is asking, sir, out of your many great and inspiring projects, which project was the most challenging to execute?
This was the most challenging project as per the site and design. We love to do the challenges project, so we always got every project different challenges.
Okay. And could you tell us about some of the projects that you're currently working on?
Yeah, we are nowadays we are doing in the COVID time, we are making a one project in Malawi. There is a mall, and we are creating food court, special food court, international food court on that mall, and the complete mall exteriors. And same client required a beach house villa. We are creating for them. And in Haridwar, we are making a big Sai Mandir in 4 acres. And in this COVID time, we are creating 3D and furniture modeling also. And now we are connected to e-system, e-portals, and we are creating and designing in logos and websites. We are also, if you see the project of Bryce Cave, we created everything. Well, logo, food, design, concept, and searching of land to executing all local limitations.
Right, cool. So Abba Ranade is asking, sir, you mentioned a border to prevent the entering of animals into the resort. What was the material that is used for? How did you keep the animals away?
कोई भी अगर रिसॉर्ट अगर हमें बनाना होता है, उनका नेचुरल थेरेपी रहता है कि चारों तरफ प्रोजेक्ट के एक नाली बनाई जाती है जिसमें पानी रहता है, रनिंग फ्लोइंग वाटर। अगर कोई फ्लोइंग वाटर या नाली होगी तो कोई भी एनिमल उसको क्रॉस नहीं करके आएगा। जो छोटा
इंटरेस्टिंग.
कीड़ा होता है वो नहीं आएगा, सांप नहीं आएगा, और कोई बड़ा एनिमल है उसके लिए वॉल और जाली ही सफिशियंट है। उनको नहीं पता कि वो कितनी स्ट्रांग है, वो जब तक उसको टक्कर नहीं मारेंगे। तो अगर आप बहुत मोटी दीवार बना दोगे और आप एक पतली लोहे की जाली खड़ी कर दोगे, उनके लिए इक्वल है, उनके लिए वो वॉल है।
राइट, इंटरेस्टिंग.
तो दैट वी एक्सपीरियंस देयर। पहले हम लोग एक मोटी वॉल बनाने की प्लानिंग कर रहे थे, तो किसी प्रधान ने वहां के बताया कि विवेक जी, सिंपल वे में आप जाली खड़ी कर दो, कोई इधर नहीं आएगा। दैट वी फाउंड इज करेक्ट।
राइट.
लोगों ने वो झाड़ से भी वॉल बनाई हुई थी, तो कोई भी जानवर उसको पार नहीं करता था।
ओके, इंटरेस्टिंग.
यहाँ तक कि हाथी के पैर में अगर आप पतला धागा बांध दोगे ना बचपन से, उन्हें
यस,
दिखाया, तो वो हाथी कभी भी उस धागे को नहीं तोड़ेगा।
राइट राइट
उसको लगेगा ये बहुत स्टेबल है। तो
राइट, वेरी ट्रू. ओके, वेरी
उसकी
इंटरेस्टिंग.
मेंटेलिटी इस तरह की होती है जानवर
यस
से।
यस यस, दैट वाज अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग क्वेश्चन आबा. वी गेट टू नो सम इंटरेस्टिंग स्टफ फ्रॉम आर्किटेक्ट विवेक, राइट? सो रूपाली गौरव इज आस्किंग, सर, इज इट अ गुड करियर फॉर गर्ल्स? आर्किटेक्चर, इज इट गुड करियर फॉर गर्ल्स?
In my point of view, the girls are the God की बनाई हुई क्रिएटर हैं। वो वर्ल्ड की सबसे पहली क्रिएटर जो है वो गर्ल ही होती है, एक माँ
राइट
होती है। तो
राइट
उससे बड़ा आर्किटेक्ट शायद ही कोई होगा। तो मैं तो उसको सबसे पहले मानता हूँ कि आर्किटेक्चर करने में कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है। वो इतना चैलेंज अपनी लाइफ में ले सकती है, तो आर्किटेक्चर तो बहुत छोटा सा चैलेंज।
राइट सो इनफैक्ट आर्किटेक्ट विवेक खुराना ऑल्सो एम्प्लॉयज अ लॉट ऑफ आर्किटेक्ट्स, एंड देर आर मेनी गर्ल्स
वन ऑफ
आर्किटेक्ट्स.
माई स्टूडेंट कुसुम जायसवाल इज वर्किंग विद मी फॉर ओनली 4 or 5 months, एंड शी ओपन ऑफिस इन रायपुर, एंड शी इज डूइंग वेरी वेल। शी इज ऑल्सो अटैच्ड विद अस, एंड शी इज ऑल्सो वर्किंग इन द नेम ऑफ इनोवेव डिजाइन सर्विसेज, एंड वी सपोर्ट हर एवरी टाइम इन एनी प्रॉब्लम एज ए ड्रॉइंग डिजाइन एंड न्यू प्रोडक्ट्स, न्यू रिसर्च, वी प्रोवाइड एवरीथिंग।
Okay.
to our staff and to our new upcoming students.
Interesting, interesting.
Yeah.
So, Rajita Pramod is asking, if you had to create this caves project now with the current technology, current age, and etc., would the approach be different?
A little bit different because that time we used many advanced techniques. Nobody knows the MS steel structure. Everybody says कि ये लोहे का स्ट्रक्चर नहीं खड़ा हो सकता वहां पे, ये क्यों करना है, इसका कोई फायदा नहीं है. दैट टाइम स्टील स्ट्रक्चर इज नॉट पॉपुलर, नाउ डेज स्टील स्ट्रक्चर इज
यस
पॉपुलर. कन्विंस
करेक्ट
करना इजी है बिकॉज सो मेनी प्रोजेक्ट ऑफ स्टील स्ट्रक्चर नाउ डेज इन इंडिया इज ongoing. That time is no project of steel structure in spite of industry और भी कुछ समय बनता नहीं था. Just
राइट
because of my experience in Dubai, there is so many structure I worked, steel structure. That kind of experience I had.
राइट
That experience I used there.
Okay, cool. So I think a lot of questions we have addressed of the attendees. Okay, so probably we can have one last question, which is about becoming a successful architect. So Prakash Nambiar is asking, sir, how to become a successful architect? Can you give some tips?
There is no exact formula of successful. There is only key of success is passion and dedication, and exploring new things, and high observation. Observe everything and listen your client peacefully what they want,
Right.
what you can create for them. That is a success formula. Nothing else. There is no limit of budget. There is no limit of opportunities. So many opportunities in India and abroad. If you want to do, you can do so many things. In architecture is a very wide range of working.
Yes, that's pretty cool. So I think we covered this particular question about what Vibha is asking. Is it must to travel around the world to be a good architect? So Vibha, the discussion was yes. I mean, in fact, architect Vivek travels a lot. Used to travel a lot. Okay, but now with the use of technology, he's able to, in fact, do the site visits. Like as he said, he has done a Zoom call, okay, for a place in South Africa, and they have designed that building. They're designing the building
That
now,
was just
right?
a running project.
It's a running project.
Yes.
Yeah.
We have to visit in January end, but not able to visit. But project is started
Right.
without visiting.
Okay, so I have a very interesting question here from Rupali. You're a good architect. So, sir, my question is a little funny, but how you design your own house?
रोज नया आइडिया आता है, रोज दीवार तोड़ने का मन करता है. टिल द टाइम यू आर क्रिएटिव, यू नेवर मेक हाउस फॉर योर सेल्फ. यू हैव टू लिव इन मैक्सिमम टाइम ऑन रेंट. दैट इज द ओनली फॉर्मूला. बिकॉज यू परचेज ए प्लॉट, यू क्रिएट, यू ब्रेक वॉल. Every 1 year, after 2 year, you got a new idea. You create new and new things.
It's a good.
I already 3-4 times renovate my house also.
So it is said like a doctor cannot operate in on himself. Okay, a
Oh,
barber
but
cannot cut
architect
his own
operate
hair.
himself also.
Yes, an architect also cannot design his own home
No, no,
because
no. No, architect is capable to design his house. But in the film industry, you can see if you want to do new movie. You
Right.
have to create a new aura, new style for yourself.
Right.
That type of working have to do for architect. If you want new concept, or if nobody wants your new idea, you can create your own yourself and invest your money and then sell. That is also possibility.
Right.
If you convert it into builder and create your ideas. But when you are builder, you are choosing lowest material profitability. That is also conflict of interest. The
Correct.
creativity goes out.
Correct.
Only business. So if you want to good architect, creative architect, only design and consultancy, that is the main.
Right. Right. So Sanjana Srinivas is asking, sir, architects paid well? Are architects paid well?
आर्किटेक्ट पेड वेल, अपनी कीमत खुद ही बनानी पड़ती है। अपनी पेंटिंग की कीमत अगर आप नहीं मांगोगे तो कौन मांगेगा?
राइट
आप जो कीमत अपनी रखोगे और जितनी अपॉर्चुनिटी आप अपने क्लाइंट को दोगे, यू
राइट
कैन चार्ज। आप एग्जाम्पल सीधा फिल्म इंडस्ट्री से ले सकते हो। जितना प्रोफेशन से, जितना परफेक्शन से आप अपने प्रोडक्ट को बनाओगे, उतनी काबिलियत से आप अपनी फीस मांग सकते हो।
So the answer is the fee that you demand is directly proportional to the value that you provide to the client. If you are able to provide
Not exactly, not exactly. But first we see the project, what is in new in this the project. We don't want repetition. We don't want, there is no creativity. We don't want that project. We want something new, something different, some challenges. If there is a challenge, there is a design challenge that we love to do. If we get nominal price, this is no problem.
Right. So you carefully choose your projects.
First, we choose the subject of the project, location
Right.
and project subject.
Right. Right. Cool. So one of the attendees is asking, sir, do you need an international architect's license to design projects abroad?
Not required. कॉन्सेप्ट बनाने के लिए दुनिया में कोई लाइसेंस नहीं चाहिए। उसको अप्रूव कराने के लिए आपको अथॉरिटी चाहिए। तो इफ यू नो अबाउट द डिजाइन, यू कैन क्रिएट एनीथिंग। एवरीवेयर इज अ लोकल आर्किटेक्ट, यू कैन टाई अप विद देम एंड गिव द कॉन्सेप्ट टू देम। यू आर द प्रिंसिपल कॉन्सेप्ट क्रिएटर एंड दे आर द लोकल अथॉरिटी नॉर्म्स पीपल, दे अप्रूव्ड एवरीथिंग। इफ यू नो द लॉ, यू कैन क्रिएट योर डिजाइन विद इन अ लॉ। If you don't know the law, you can collaborate and ask from them and then create your project. This is a simple formula everyone is doing.
Right. Okay. That's cool. Okay. So, I think very interesting insights you have given, Architect Vivek,
Yeah.
and fantastic work. Very insightful to see the CAVES project. Okay. And thank you so much for your time. You had to leave at 5 o'clock, but I know you have spent an additional time to help us answer all these questions. Thank
Yeah.
you very much and really appreciate you. Okay. So would you like to would you like to say something as we close the session?
I like your travel experience and travel system from where I connected with you.
Right.
तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल तो मैं आपको कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट करता हूँ कि आप लोगों ने इतना अच्छा ये प्लेटफॉर्म क्रिएट किया है टू
Thank you so much.
इंस्पायर द स्टूडेंट्स। दिस इज अ गुड प्लेटफॉर्म टू इंस्पायरिंग एंड द डिस्प्ले ऑफ द आर्किटेक्चुअल प्रोजेक्ट्स और डिजाइनर प्रोजेक्ट। दिस इज
Right.
नॉट ओनली फॉर आर्किटेक्ट, इज ओनली एवरी डिजाइनर कैन शो यू देयर वर्क
Yes.
एट योर प्लेटफॉर्म। दैट इज
Yes.
वेरी गुड। और मैं भी ये कोशिश करूंगा कि अपने और प्रोजेक्ट्स और एक्सपीरियंसेस नेक्स्ट टाइम आपके साथ डिस्प्ले कर सके। जब आपको
Absolutely.
कोई मौका मिले, कोई स्लॉट, आई विल
Absolutely.
लाइक टू शेयर मोर एक्सपीरियंसेस।
Definitely, definitely. So just to give a context of how we came across architect Vivek was when we used to organize these international study tours to Italy. Okay, so architect Vivek and his team of architects actually have enrolled for the tour, but architect Vivek was traveling so much, but he could not make in time to attend the tour, right? So he has signed up, he has paid the money, but unfortunately he could not attend the tour, right? So but in fact his team has attended the study tour, and we all had a great time, and that is how our interaction has started. And it is very, very interesting to see and very inspiring to see your work, your journey, and the amount of work. So guys, if possible, please go on to their website and have a look at their work. Okay,
If
it is
someone required these type of challenges or any help, any guidance
yes,
in this field, we are always available. Directly they can WhatsApp me or email me,
fantastic,
and we
fantastic.
will help and guide them.
Right. And the kind of works that they're doing is very, very varied. Okay, they're doing architecture, landscape design, furniture, and fantastic. Okay. Yeah. All right. So thank you so much, Architect Vivek, for giving all these wonderful insights. Okay. And
Thank
thank you
you.
all the attendees for being here every Sunday. We are bringing a new professional, design professional every Sunday, 4 to 6, so that you can interact and you can learn what they are doing in their profession. There's so much to get inspired about and build our knowledge base as well. Okay, so with this note, I would like to end this live meet. Okay,
Thank you.
thank you
Thank
so
you all
much.
for listening me.
Okay, thank you all. Thank
Thank
you.
you.
All right.